I'm Sam. Most of you may have a rough understanding about microwave already. The truth is, microwave communication is not as obscure as you might imagine.
The first microwave link was built between England and France in 1931, signifying the beginning of microwave communications. In the 40 years since then, analog microwave has become a major means of wireless transmission used for large capacity, medium to long-haul terrestrial backbone transmissions. Maximum carrier bandwidth, however, is limited to 155 megabit per second. In the 80s, when we entered the 2G era, TDM digital microwave became the most popular method in BTS backhaul thanks to its compactness, quick build time, and low costs. Compared to analog microwave, TDM digital microwave provides greater bandwidth and better reliability. In 2002, digital services began to flourish, and base station deployments increased exponentially. With the much higher requirements on bandwidth and performance from these developments, microwave began to evolve towards IP from the traditional TDM scheme. IP supports a maximum carrier bandwidth of 1 gigabit per second. IP also offers improved protections and simplified management, which added even more momentum to the move. Around 2012, the LTE era shined upon us. Mobile internet applications sprang up everywhere, and the requirements on bandwidth grew to the 100 megabit per second. E-band microwave was gradually applied to mobile backhaul to help solve the shortage of common band spectrum. Massive LTE deployments required CBD hotspots with ultra-broad, short-distance, and zero-footprint features in microwave transmission, suitable for the new dynamics in small cell backhaul. V-band microwave was thus born to satisfy the flexibility requirements in deploying large amounts of small cells. As wireless continues to take off, microwave will need to offer even larger bandwidths, simpler O&M, and more reliable applications to gear up for the various demands of future networks.
Now that we have seen that microwave communication has a long and storied history, that's all for today. Thank you.